Houston Station on Space to Ground.
And they stuck the landing. Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Gary Jordan. This week, half of the International Space Station's inhabitants departed the orbiting complex and landed safely in Kazakhstan. Shane Kimbrough, Sergei Ryzhikov, and Andrei Borisenko touched down in the Asian country on Monday, completing their 173-day stay aboard the station. The trio conducted hundreds of experiments in biology, biotechnology, and earth science during their near six-month stay. Shane Kimbrough completed four spacewalks, in part to help set the station up for future commercial crew vehicles. Welcome home, gentlemen. With the three crew members now back on planet Earth, there's a new commander aboard the station, and she's staying busy with science. Commander Peggy Whitson assumed command of the station from Shane Kimbrough on Sunday. This marks the second time she has commanded the International Space Station, a first for female astronauts. But after the final goodbyes to her fellow crewmates, it was right back to work. Whitson took an exam for the lighting effects experiment this week, which looks at how the lights inside the station could affect sleep and cognitive performance, specifically how LEDs with adjustable brightness and color could improve these factors. Findings from the study could be applied right here on Earth, adjusting the lighting environment at the workplace and at home to promote alertness during waking hours and sleep during evening, respectively. This week's question comes from Teresa, who wants to know how many spacewalking suits are on the station and if there are spare parts. Well, let's just say they have everything they need and a little bit more just in case. There are six spacewalking or EVA suits on board the station. Two are the Russian Orlan suits and four are what we like to call EMUs, or extravehicular mobility units. There is a requirement to have redundancy hardware or spare parts aboard, and there is a lot of it. For the EMUs, they have spare gloves, boots, helmets, lights, cameras, tubes, and much more. Keep sending your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.